Hello. In this video, I will be talking about strategy. Okay. In this video, I will be talking about strategy. Now, in network marketing, first of all, the mindset is must be correct lah. You must have the right mindset. You must stay in the business long enough. You must keep on talking about the business consistently for 2 years, irregardless of whether your group grows or not, your bonus grow or not. You have to continue to talk for 2 years. And in the previous video, I also talk about what you should say to your friends, you know, when you meet your friends, how to create a need, how to create a dream. Now, then the next thing I want to bring out is, you know, this is from my observation, you know, because when I did the first multi-level, I had no experience, you know, I just go in the dark and I see people, they just sponsor at will, you know, very easy for them to grow their numbers, very easy. But I struggle. The only thing I had was determination. I keep on doing until I succeed. That's why until today, I just feel if you keep on talking, sooner or later, you hit your numbers. But after going through two multi-level, okay, I realized one thing, in both multi-level, I make my money. In those network marketing, I make my money. You know, but in order for me to make my money, there must be a lot of people down there who are supporting me. You know, if they don't support me also, I cannot get the bonus that I have been getting all along. Okay, and just because that the company I chose was not right. So at the end of the day, this is not an income that I can get for long. But I make good money. Okay. But what I want to bring out is this. There are a lot of people who follow my strategy, do whatever I do, you know. I conduct meeting, they are there, they come up and talk during the meeting, you know, any activities, they will be the first to come, last to go, and they do more things than me. They put in more effort. But only a handful of them really succeed. But the rest, they don't seem to get the type of bonus that I'm getting, you know. And there's a good reason for it, you know. There's a good reason because some people it's their attitude, you know. There's attitude when they talk to me, there is a lot of respect, okay. There's a lot of respect, but when they talk to their friends, no respect at all. So, this is something very hard to change. So at the end of the day, I was thinking, you know, is there a way I can bring in a strategy that I can bring in so that even those people who are, you know, just like vinegar, you know, when you put vinegar in any food, you spoil the food, you know. So some people, you see the crowd, everybody talking, and when this fella come in, the whole crowd will keep quiet, you know. So human beings also like that, you know. Some people very hard to get along with others. And when they are in my group, hard to visualize that they can succeed, you know. And I also need them. So after going through two sessions, I was thinking, is there a way I can make sure that this type of people also can make money? Okay, this type of people. So of course, the marketing plan is important. Okay. Shakley has a right marketing plan for me to push this strategy. They have the right marketing plan, and this strategy that I develop can work. This now, basically like this, everybody who sponsor somebody, they will put their name as a introducer. In Shakley is the same. You can put 1,000 people under you, no problem. Okay, that is a marketing plan. Okay, that is a marketing plan. But the strategy that I want to share with you is that everybody comes in, they build only 3 lines. So starting from me, I recruit three people, A, B, C. So this A, B, C, I put my name in. Okay, I'm the one who sponsor them. Then when D comes, I actually can put my name there. I can put my name there. But no, the strategy is this, three lines. If I tell everybody, they must have three lines. I also must have three lines. Okay, so leadership by example, you must show. Okay, so D will go under A. Okay, if I sponsor another person, E. Okay, then it will be under B. And then F will be under C. So I just keep on putting one after another. Okay, three lines. So now, from my downloads, downline onwards, okay, from my downline onwards, and also from you downwards, you also have to maintain three lines. Okay, you have to maintain three lines. So now, what do you do? Three lines. And since you are not the first person to come in, okay, that means there are somebody at the top. That somebody is already doing one line for you. Whether he can do very well or not, that's another story lah. But important is, if the guy who sponsor you, okay, actually follow our method, they will also be building three lines. They will be building three lines. Okay, so what you do? So since you have three lines already, you build two lines. Okay, you build two lines. The line that your upline is going to develop for you, there's no way you can do anything about it. There's no way you can do anything about it. Because in Shackley, when you lock in, they only allow you to see up to 6th level. The person on the 7th level doesn't appear. You lock in, you cannot see. Okay, cannot see. Okay, ignore that. Do your two line. Okay, so what you do is you have two A4 paper like this. You have two A4 paper like this. First person you recruit, you put here. And then the second person you recruit, you take another A4 paper like this. And then you put the name there. So you will have two A4 paper. One A4 represents one line. The other one represents another line. Okay, so what do you write down there? You draw a bubble like this. And then you put down the name, the Shackley ID number and the telephone, put down there. Okay, so now when you recruit the third person, you put under the first one. Okay, and you need to know the name, you need to know the Shackley ID, then only you can do it, you see. So you have to maintain two A4 paper, one for each line, and all you have to do is forget about everything, just put one after another, put one after another. Okay, and you don't change. You just do exactly like that and continue. Okay, so do you need to stop? Yes, of course you need to stop. At some point in time, you need to stop. Okay, just by having two lines, it is possible to be a coordinator. Two lines only possible to be a coordinator. That one I will explain some other time. Okay, but important is you have three lines. One line is given by your upline. He throw some very active upline that grow. That line can grow very fast or some very slow. It doesn't matter. Important is you look at the two lines that you are supposed to do. Okay, you assume that third line is not there. Just ignore whether it's there or not. Ignore. Focus on the two line. Okay, so your downline also will do the same thing. You see, they also have three lines which they must do. Okay, one line is contributed by you. And they don't look at the line that is given by you. Don't look. They look at the two lines that they are supposed to create. Okay. So, the whole idea of these two lines is to make sure you get promoted to a coordinator. Two lines, you can get a coordinator already. Two lines. Okay. Then, if you go through the marketing plan, you will know. Just two lines, you can go. So, important thing is non-stop, keep on going down until you get the coordinator status. Okay, now there is always what they call that, a bad habit. Bad habit, why? Because when you're doing the two lines, one of your line may be moving very fast. Okay? One of your line may be doing very fast. So you have the temptation of not putting any more there because this one can move by itself. Right? No. You just continue to build that two line that you're supposed to build. Irregardless of whether that line has an active distributor down there, no, not important. You do what you're supposed to do, just put in. As if nothing has happened. Okay? So you go on and build until you hit a coordinator. Okay? Until you hit a coordinator. So once you are a coordinator, then you have to look at all three lines already. You have to look at all three lines and you make sure that the people nearest to you, yeah, the supervisor nearest to you, you make that supervisor a coordinator. Okay? So each line, you must go in and help them to be a coordinator. Okay? So since you already get a coordinator status using the two lines, your bonus is quite impressive. Very impressive, I can tell you. With that type of bonus, you actually can recruit quality people. Okay? Once you are a coordinator, you can recruit quality people. Yeah, maybe so and so, 20 years in this, suddenly want to join your group because you are earning so much more than them. Yeah, golden rule is that when that person join, don't put your name down there as the direct introducer. Focus on your three legs now and look at this, how you can make your friend down there a coordinator. You need to make three coordinator here. One coordinator, two coordinator, three coordinator. Okay. After you have three coordinator, automatically you will be promoted to senior coordinator. Okay. Just by having three legs, three coordinator in each leg, you can become a senior coordinator. When you are a senior coordinator, your bonus is, I think it's too much, a lot, really a lot. And that time when you recruit people, you can open your fourth one already, okay? Because you already have a coordinator in each leg, okay? The whole idea is to make sure that each leg will have a coordinator. So that when you build the fourth leg, you must make sure that the fourth leg also coordinator before you go on to the fifth leg. Then you make the fifth leg coordinator, then you go to the sixth leg, like this. Every time you focus on making each leg strong. Why? Because this business is a long-term business and this company is very stable. And you know, whatever you do, this income will last. So far, Sheikh Lee has been around for more than 60 years. Okay? So it's very stable. So whatever you build, you need it to be a very solid group. Only a coordinator will be stable. Okay? If you have supervisor is 3,000 points. Anytime they will go off on. Okay? 3,000 points is very easy to achieve. Very easy to achieve. And very easy to disappear also. Okay? But if you have a coordinator, no way they will run already. Sure, it's like a ship, the anchor is down. They won't know. And it's very stable. If you have three coordinator under you, the business is very stable. Okay. So this is the strategy I'm talking today. Just remember, everybody maintain three lines and make sure that every line, okay, is moving in a straight line, and then you get promoted to coordinator. Once you get to the title coordinator, you go in to help others to become coordinator. Okay, until you have three coordinator under you, then only you can open the fourth line. Okay, today video, I'll stop here. Bye bye.